Hello everyone, Rory Gindley here. Tonight I'm in the beautiful Royal Concert Hall in Glasgow playing with the band Skipnish, and I'm here to talk you through everything I'm using. Starting with the drum kit, I'm using a Mapex Saturn IV, beautiful granite sparkle finish as you can see. The sizes are 20 inch kick, 10 inch tom, 12 inch rack tom and 14 floor tom. Really like this kit. I've had it for a while now and it's never failed me. Snare wise, I'm using the Ludwig Supraphonic, which is a personal favourite of mine now. For the time being, that's been my main snare of choice. Heads wise, I have EC2s on all the toms, an Aquarian Super Kick 2 on the kick, HD Dry on the snares. I've always been able to get the sound I want with a snare drum using that head. This year I've joined the Bosphorus cymbals family, which is really happy about. My crashes, I've got a 19 inch syncopation crash, a 19 inch antique crash. My ride is a 21 inch 20th anniversary ride. Hats, I'm using 15 inch traditional hats. Sticks wise, recently I joined the Veyr family, which is super happy about. I'm using the 5A stretch, which is just like a bog standard 5A, but it's a lot longer, which is completely ideal. I don't feel like I'm having to reach for anything on the kit. You know, everything's reachable. Throughout this gig, I'm switching between a lot of sticks, Veyr rock rod, Veyr brushes, T1 mallets as well, just for various parts in the song, so it's great. Electronic wise, there's nothing really fancy apart from I'm using my trusty Portland Davies BC2 RM. I mean, the thing speaks for itself, it's just incredible. I don't think I can play without it. One of the most wonderful pieces of kit I've got. Accessories wise, I'm a Precision Drum Markers in Dorsey, another great product. I think for a good few years I struggled getting my drum kit in the place where I wanted it to be, and now that I'm using the Precision Drum Markers, I can guarantee every time I set my kit up that it's going to be in the exact same place from the last show. So hardware, I'm using all DW9000 boom stands, DW9000 hi-hat stand, 9000 snare stand and a 9000 kick drum pedal. I've always just used the 9000. Just want to say a big thanks to Veyr UK, Nick at Precision Drum Markers, Dill Davies from Portland Davies, Mark from Bosphorus. Super happy to be a part of all these amazing companies, and massive thanks to Drummers Only UK for coming out and having a look at this, and thanks to Mr. Logan White, who's drum teching for me tonight. So, here it is.
Hi.
Thanks very much.